Stacy here. Wanted to show you another new product. Well, not really so new anymore, but something that I love, and I don't think I've really gone live or done a video about it. So thought this would be a good time since we're having hamburgers for dinner at our house, that I would just show you a little bit about this product. So it's called the Burger and Slider Press, and it makes either burgers up to a half pound burger, or you can do little sliders. So if you don't want the slider part, you would just take the insert out, and you'll see this is just some little silicone in here, and easy to pop right out. So I absolutely love to season hamburger with crushed peppercorn and garlic and our three onion rub. So I have a kid in here with hiccups. Not sure if you can hear that. So we're just shooing her away. Okay, so anyway, I just kind of sprinkled that in there, incorporate that up, and voila, there's our instant delicious hamburger. I will say my kids think that for whatever reason, this burger press makes the most amazing hamburgers ever. And the one thing, so again, I'm gonna have gooey fingers, but here I go. There is that little bump, and there's something with that bump that helps in the cooking. So that's actually designed that way on purpose. You'll see that little notch in the burger when it first starts cooking, and then it's done. So I'm gonna wash my hands real quick, get those clean. And then I know sometimes you can sprinkle the seasonings that you wanna add right directly into the base here. That is up to you. Most of the time I just season it, but if I think it needs a little extra, then yes. But again, I know I'm gonna get this all gooey with fingers and just wash up. So just as long as you're careful with your, you know, hand washing skills, we're all good. I've already preheated our grill pan in the back, so I'll bring that over here in just a second and plop that first burger on so that you can see that in action. And there you go. So love this. I think it's a great gift for anybody that loves doing any sort of grilling indoors or outdoors. Makes it very easy to, again, do those little sliders or an actual burger of whatever. So I just sort of eyeball what I think. Usually I can get 3 to 4 burgers out of 1 pound. So what, that'd be a quarter pound. And then you just squish it in there and you squish kind of circle and voila. It actually is just gonna stay right on there. I probably should have added a little bit of oil, but that's okay. At least get you the idea. So again, you can just plop it right on in and then you have your perfect little hamburger. So I might add just a squish more to that and bring our grill press or pan over, setting it on the hot trivet. You can hear it shush right on there and voila. Okay, so hopefully that helps you with some questions you may have about the burger and slider press or our fabulous grill pan, one of my most favorite prized possessions for the kitchen. Definitely think that it's a must-have for anybody that loves to grill, but maybe not all the time outside, like me. All right, bye for now.